Odieux. Am I quite
so? Yes, I'm right, Honorable Muyiwa Oladipo, the Commissioner for Culture and Tourism of the state.
We're very glad to have you on the red carpet.
They call me Damsey. The pillar apart on Jaopa lyrics, father figure.
I've come here to enjoy myself, to watch the potentials of the superstars in the house.
Patetiko yato siriu, afato makiri fui. Dodo ni kwe koni tesbiu, mokwa kwe long peti na sori. Dijo wele doji defuse, ewa nuwara yike mago. Koda etule wa naiti, mokwa le kere lo jumani. Nkoto wa ninu mi maiti, mokwa kwe mata farapu gan. Leeto wa le ye taiti, Nigeria mi le ma.
Umaluwe, bino ife jomi ofoya. Ife ni se ni lo jojo, lala isare. Thank you very much.
And not only to get them more deals. So, you are very, very.
We finally come to the end of the program, and we love to learn the view of people about their experience and how they felt about the entire thing. Can you please introduce yourself?
My name is Temi Tokpe Onukola.
My name is MC Background. They call me Godifying Soccer Team.
Can you just give me a brief explanation of what was going on in there?
All right, the program was lovely, it was nice. Though I came in late, but I did enjoy myself. It was fantastic.
My name is Mubababa. You simply call me MCUBA, the Omnifony. That's it.
So how was the program?
Well, what I was expecting is actually what I saw, because it had to be better than last time. And you can see some people are catching fun inside there. It's really a wonderful one. They are feeling it much enthusiastic here.
The program was so excited. It was educative and enlightening. It was able to take people along.
Okay, were you from at the show from the beginning to the end?
Sure, I did.
And you learned a lot, so you were just there?
No, it was fun. We enjoyed our money. You know, in this recession period now, everybody broke, but still you have 200. And it's the first time Pastor Dad will come and 200 naira to watch something around here. It's worth it.
It was worth it, right? Okay, yeah. One lesson you learned.
I never know our worries, Ifa. At least today I learned that our worries, Ifa, in English.
We can't do without each other. I must be your brother's keeper.
Tell me about Wari Meji.
Well, Wari Meji, as I can see, it started way back 2 years ago on campus here. Then I was still a student, but now I'm out of the student level stuff. But I'm just happy to come back to still see Wari Meji live there. It's a wonderful program, just a film show.
You came here with an expectation, right?
Yeah.
Did you meet your expectation?
Sure, hell yeah.
Okay, tell me like two or three lessons you learned from this stage play.
Well, I learned that obedience is better than sacrifice, because Agogo, she did what she was asked to do. That was the reason why she should not die.
Among the three jolly friends, who do you think fits like your personality? Who would you rather be?
I'll be the guy wearing the ego, the dancing. I will enjoy that part.
Agogo.
So, by everything you just said, you had lots of fun, right?
Yeah, I really had a lot of, I had fun there. It was awesome, wonderful.
And you learned a lot too.
Well, I learned a lot because I'm an actor and I've at least learned from the ones I've watched there. At least it was a dope one.
How much fun did you have?
100%.
Yeah, my name is Oluwajamilola Owa from Creative Arts Department and the President today, you know, Treasurer.
Meet your expectations.
Yeah. At least 70%, because one of my major guest artists, that's Chief Jimmy Sholanke, was unable to come for this program. But he promised me something. He promised me one thing, that he's coming back to SASU to organize a free show where I'm going to present him his own personal award and a painting.
So she expect very much more things, greater things from you, right?
Actually, I'm in my final years and I want continuity. So I pray and I believe that the next regime will be able to continue this program.
Okay, thank you very much. This show has been very amazing. We're glad we made it and thank you for being on Red Carpet with me.
Thank you.
On the beat is too flexing.